wake up, Zoom, work, repeat. Through the monotony of quarantine, I think the biggest thing I've struggled with, but also taught myself, is patience.
When you're cooped up for months on end, the people and even the pets around you can start to get on your nerves. I'll show you the various ways I practiced patience to become a better pet mom and a better friend, and even add some input from others about how quarantine has affected their patience.